Hey guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. How are you guys today? Today I got a quick product unboxing slash review of the Gist Mobile. This one here is the cooling bar by Gist Mobile. And I don't know if we can call this a review because I haven't used this yet. As you see, this is still packaged up really nice. My gear store, thank you guys so much. I'm really excited to try this one here. This one here, again, is the cooling bar. It just looks exclusive as hell. So let's see what we can get into here. All right, guys. I do own the X-Tan Pros for the MacBook and for the iPhone and iPod Touch 2G. Again, my gear store. Thank you guys so much, guys. So I love those products. Gist Mobile's got a thing going on over there, and I like their formula. So let's see what we got here, guys. I got this a couple days ago. I'm really excited to see what this here's all about. There we go. So even the packaging is really nice, guys. Check that out. There we go. So we're just gonna slide it open. Nice little cushion on top. There's the bar, very nicely wrapped. And if you guys have seen the unboxings on, man, that is heavy. If you guys have seen the unboxings on the X-Tan Pros and all that, you guys know the directions are usually on the inside of the box. You know what I mean? On the inside flap. There are no directions on this here. You see? Nope, no directions, nothing under there at all. So we saw the picture, we know what to do with this. I've already been to the website and read up on this a little bit. So let's see what we got, guys. And that does look really, really nice. Nice. Let me go ahead and pull this out. And there's something already I didn't expect. I hope that's that same rubber foot that's on the bottom of their X-Tans. Because that material is really, really nice. Really soft. I have a glass table, listen. You hear that, right? But when I put the X-Tan Pro on here for the MacBook or the X-Tans on here, I don't have to worry about the glass at all. I mean, it's just a nice rubber. There it is. I mean, I just put it here. You hear it because it is glass, but I mean, that is soft rubber touching. That's awesome. And already, there's nothing else. I mean, this is like solid. I mean, this is almost like a weapon. There's no buttons on here. I mean, there's their logo. Right there's their logo, Gist Mobile. I mean, it just looks like it's a tube. Really? I mean, the bottom is flat. It's been knurled. I mean, the whole face of this has got like a satiny feel, almost just like the MacBook aluminum. I mean, it does match up really, really nice. Let me go ahead and pull these two in the frame together. And that matches really, really nice, but I mean, hold on. This is like a tube. It's got, that's their cable management system they're talking about, but I mean, I don't think, hold on. We got one cable there. I mean, you'd probably be able to get two cables in there, that's it. It's not much of a cable management system. I mean, it's got these, they feel like O-rings. One there, one there, one there, one there, there, there. And again, on the website, it does say that that is to, you know, to keep the bottom of the MacBook from getting scratched, which I hope is the case. Let me see. I'm just going to flip this upside down just so I can kind of eyeball. Yeah. I'll tell you what, these rings are raised just around the right amount of space there because, as you see, I'm not scared at all to just put this on here. It's not like it's aluminum on aluminum. It's more like those rubber rings are touching the MacBook, so I'm not worried about it there, but it's just a tube. I mean, really? It's a tube. Let me see what this is like, guys. So pretty much you take it, you put it down, take the MacBook, put it on top, drop it down, and I mean, I guess it works, right? I mean, it does elevate a little bit. I can see it would cool a little bit. I mean, it is raised now. You know, we got a little bit of airflow underneath. Let me see. You know what? Let me get this microfiber out of here, guys. I thought I was going to need it because I saw it was made of aluminum. And you know what? I do need it because my light just dimmed down a little bit. We'll crack it open. I mean, I'll tell you what. It does look pretty. It does. Just Mobile does have a little thing going on over there with their designs and everything. I love that X-Tand. I love the X-Tand Pro. Their stuff just looks official. This here looks official, but really? It's a tube. I mean, over at the website, they say it's 40 bucks. It's a tube! Man, you know what? I gotta get me a big 6-foot by 6-foot microfiber so that I can throw down. I mean, it does. I guess it will work. It's a tube. I mean, it just elevates it. I mean, it does feel more comfortable to... See, my microfiber just got caught up. Hold on. There we go. So, I mean, yeah, it does feel better. I mean, you know what I mean? Because it's not down anymore. I mean, it is angled a little bit better, but it's a tube. It's a $40 tube. I'll tell you what, guys. When I saw this on the website months ago, I expected it to, I don't know, to work. There'd be some kind of electronics. It's a tube. It's a bar. It's a weapon. I'll tell you what. And I guess we go back to what I say about the iPhone 3G, right? If you spend $200-$400 on a phone, why not go ahead and put some kind of protection, whether it be a $30 case or a $100 case. I mean, we guys know that these Vaha cases are like $100, right? $100 and up. Why not use that? I mean, you did already spend close to $500 on a phone. Why not go and buy something really super exclusive for it, right? But it's a tube. I'll tell you what, I can see... This isn't for me. You gotta be some kind of executive or something to want to own this. Because, I mean, on somebody's desk... you know what? I'm pretty proud of my setup I have behind me for my iMac. And I'll go ahead and put in a couple pictures, like my screenshots. This here would look really, really nice. I mean, that fits the part. That does fit the part. It looks kick-ass. It looks beautiful. It's a tube! I mean, it does do what it's supposed to do. It does elevate. It does look stylish. It does, I guess, cool a little bit. I haven't tested it, but I don't see why not. This here is getting more airflow than this here. So, of course, it's gonna run a little bit cooler, but really, guys, it's a tube. It's beautiful. It feels awesome. The work that went into it is great. That pad across the bottom is awesome. Their logo is just subtle enough where you know it's there, but it's not intrusive. It's not like, hey, look at me, I'm from Just Mobile, buy me. But it's a tube. I can't stop saying that. It's a tube. That's incredible. 40 bucks for this. I wouldn't have bought this. My gear store, thank you for sending it to me, because I wouldn't have bought it. It looked like I wanted to order, but I'm so happy with their X-Tand Pro for the MacBook that why would I bought this? Now again, if you're making 100 grand a year, 200 grand a year, you're a doctor, a lawyer, and this is... You guys will see my setup for my iMac. Again, I'll try to throw a screenshot in there because I'm proud of that little setup I have. It looks official as hell. If I had this on this desk and people came over to the house and saw that, they'd go, dude, what the hell's that? Then you throw something like that on it, they're like, holy crap, that does look really, really nice, Carlos. That's a nice setup. But damn, they don't know it cost me $40 for that tube. I mean, guys, this is definitely not for everybody. I swear to God, it's not. I mean, it's a tube. I don't know what else to say. It's a tube. This here isn't for me. I would not have spent 40 bucks on it. I wanted to, but I'm glad my gear store took care of us over here, and they shipped it out to me, and... I can't get over just looking at it like this is 40 bucks. I mean, I don't know how much aluminum is in here. If I took this to the scrapyard and said, hey, I want to sell this, how much do I get? I don't think there's $40 worth of aluminum here. It's a tube. I can't get over that. Somebody over at Just Mobile, man, I don't know. I mean, again, if that's the market you were shooting for that exclusive, for that doctor, lawyer, attorney, whatever, then yeah, this here does fit the part. It looks beautiful. And I would say it does what it says it's supposed to do. It looks awesome. It matches beautifully. It does elevate. I assume there's better cooling. I mean, all the top is, I mean, there's no false advertising there. I guess I expected some kind of fan or an electronic. It doesn't say that, but I kind of expected it for 40 bucks. But then again, if you paid close to $2,000 for a laptop, what's another $40 to look, you know what I mean, to look the part, to have something like that on your desk. So, I mean, I have mixed feelings about this. Me personally, and a lot of my guys out there on YouTube, I kind of know this one isn't for you guys. It really isn't. I'm sorry, Just Mobile. If that's the market you're shooting for, Just Mobile, you guys did awesome. Yes, it's all of the above. Everything is correct. But for my guys, if there's a couple YouTubers I know went and ordered this for $40 and then tried it, it's like, dude, it's a tube. And I know that I could totally, because I know I'm going to get it. Hey, Carlos, you can take, you know, a pencil and put it on there and get the same effect. Carlos, why not take a rubber band and wrap it around some PVC pipe and put it under there and get the same effect? Yeah, but you know what? Is that really exclusive as hell? Does that really look the part? No. I mean, why you have a $2,000 laptop and then like a 38 cents? I mean, really, if that's what you guys want to do, go ahead and do it. You probably get the same effect. But I'll tell you what, this here does look the part. It looks awesome. I was going to say I really like it because it's starting to grow on me. I'm just looking at it and it does look nice. Me personally, I love my X10 Pro. That there is what I keep this on. It works awesome. Elevated typing is bad. I mean, everything is the bomb on that. So I'll go ahead and put my screenshot in there of my setup. You guys can see, and this here would look the part right in that setup. But Just Mobile, for me, I'm sorry, guys. That is not what I'm looking for. So there's the review, guys. There's the, review. The only thing I didn't really test is the cooling temps on it. But again, I assume it does work. Why not, right? This is more airflow than that. So I assume it will get you a little bit cooler. But yeah, Just Mobile, I don't like that, guys. It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. There's my little quick thing on the Just Mobile cooling bar. I'm a little disappointed. I expected a lot more from this for $40. But yeah, that's what it is. It's a tube! All right, guys. It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. There it was. My gear store. Thank you guys so much for sending this out. Just Mobile. This one here is not for me. Please pardon. Guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. Don't forget, over at the My Gear Store, use the It's Me Morpheus code. You get yourself 10% off anything. So if you guys are liking this product here and are like, damn, $40 isn't for me, let me go ahead and throw the 10% off on top of that and then we'll walk away with it. Then go ahead and do it up. But I wouldn't have ordered it. I'm not going to order it. It's a tube. All right, guys, it's me, Morpheus, and I'm back. This here's going to be on the back end of that first video I shot. And Just Mobile, I just want to show you guys that I do have love for you guys because I love your products. That tube is just a little bit off the wall for me. So I just want to show you guys that I do own and love my product here, guys. I do have, here it is, this here's the X10 Pro for the first and second generation iPod Touch X10, okay? Which is this one right here. And guys, that looks the part. That is official as hell. It's got that same satiny look as the pedestal on the iMac. I mean, it looks identical. The rotation thing, I've never had an issue in the world with that. I mean, it just works the way it's supposed to. You can crank this thing up higher or down lower. And for you guys out there who do reviews on applications, that there is just kick-ass because you could set it up, drop the camera, and get into your, you know, it just looks the part. It looks professional. All right, guys, there it is. This one here is the X10. This one here is for the iPhone 3G and first generation iPhone. There it is. There's the iPhone. I mean, guys, it works. It looks the part. I mean, I've seen a couple different other people out there who have a product like this. And, I mean, it kind of looks the same. But, I mean, you got one that's, like, really chrome and then another one that's, like, a pearl white. And, I don't know, just for me, this here's what I started using. This here's what, you know, what I like. This here is that X10 4, the first generation iPhone. Check it out. It looks the part. And again, some people out there are like, dude, really, you bought that and all it is just a stand for your iPhone? Yes. Which is where I think Just Mobile was going with that cooling bar. I mean, it's $40 for a tube, but it does look the part. And if you're executive as hell and you just put $2,000 towards a MacBook or $2,500 towards a MacBook Pro, then that cooling bar is for you because it looks awesome. But not for me. Here I am sitting on top of the X10 Pro. Now hold on, let me see if I can get this box in. And this one here is that X10 Pro. I love this thing. I mean, this thing is beautiful. Same satiny aluminum look, check it out. You do get that cooling feature because look, you got that X brace, there you go. You got that X brace, so I mean, you got ventilation here. Here's the rubber feet I was telling you about. We got rubber feet here, 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 and actually against this lip here, there's actually rubber feet too. I mean, this one here I think is superior to all laptop stands. Now, I don't have that rain design, but we'll see if I can come up with something where I get one of those and I can review that. But guys, this one here looks the part, works awesome. And there's actually two different tubes. I like the tall one, but there's another one that brings it down even lower. This here is Just Mobile's X-Stand Pro, and I love it. It works awesome. I use this for my blog TVs. I mean, it is a kick-ass product. All right, guys, now what kind of video would it be if it was a It's Me Morpheus video without a giveaway, right? Guess what I'm giving away, guys. You ready? Here we go. Yep. The X-Stand Pro, guys, I love that. I use that all the time. That's going to stay daddy's, all right? But this here's what I'm giving away in this video. It's going to be the iPod Touch first generation and second generation X-Stand. And I'm also giving away the X-Stand for the iPhone 3G and the first generation. Hold on, one more. And I'm giving away that cooling tube, that cooling bar. I'm not going to use it. I'm not. It looks nice, but I like my setup. And again, screenshot will come through where you see my setup, and it's awesome. These here, these pedestals here, these two here, I do not use 24/7. I really don't. I like putting them out, and it's a beautiful setup, but with the twin girls, they always want to touch the iPhones. I made the mistake and showed them how to use these things, and they love them, so these I cannot put out. This one here, they know is daddy's. The iMac, I do have that screen savers on it, and they do not touch that. These here, as soon as they see these out, they want to play. They want to touch. So I do not keep these out on a daily basis. I figure I'd pass them on to you guys, let you guys use these. Have fun with them. All right, I'll go ahead and acquire these again once my girls get a little bit older, because these here are kick ass. There they go. And again, you do get that cooling. There it is. You know, it's, that's what you get. All right, guys, so this is the way it works. This giveaway here is open to the world, to every planet out there. If you're on Mars and you enter this giveaway, you have a possibility of winning, okay? I ship all across the world. What you guys are going to do is you're going to give me an X3. So I know, you know what, let me see, how am I going to do this? Because I don't want to get confused when it's time to wrap this up. How about if we do, how about we do this? We'll do an X iPod, that way I know you want in on the X stand for the iPod. Give me an X, this one's a little bit harder. I didn't even think about this before I did it. I just wanted to show this place some love. I'll tell you what, we'll do an X3G. There you go. X3G gets you in on this one here, which is for the iPhone 3G and the first generation iPhone. Got me? This one here, you're going to give me an XI. And I know that you want in on the X stand for the iPod Touch, first generation, second generation. And to get in on the cooling bar, you're going to give me an XC. That's going to be X cooling bar. And just give me the dash and then give me your comment, whatever you like. But this here is going to be a three-way giveaway on cooling bar, X stand for the iPhone 3G, X stand for the iPod Touch. Guys, thank you guys so much. Again, Just Mobile, you guys got some kick-ass product. I love you guys. I love everything there is about your product. This one here was not for me. $40 tube. I mean, again, if you're going for that exclusivity thing, this is the one for you because it looks the part. But for me, I got your X stand Pro. That's enough for me. All right, guys, so there you go. It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. Giveaway video. X stand for the iPod Touch, X stand for the iPhone 3G, first generation also, and the cooling bar, which it says will work on just about any 13 to 15 inch laptop, not just the MacBooks. All right, guys, so there you go. It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. Peace.